Are you happy now? Hello everyone. So I wanted to quickly talk at the end of the video to explain why we built this and what is the purpose of it. So if you've been following my survival series, will be in the top right. This is the Fire Nation with our story, and basically I've been waiting for the desert of Ragnarok to be released, and there was a portion of it, so then we decided to make the desert Fire Nation everything. And basically it just goes with my server, my survival series server. We might see it a couple here and there on my server season. And the purpose of it is a couple things. One, there's a quest that you come here on my server to do for the Fire Nation, as well as there's an auction house building right here. So that's the whole purpose and reasoning why we built all this. And the reason why most of this area is destroyed, and also over here, all the buildings are up on here, and there's no windows or anything, is because the colony of Fire Nation people that used to live here basically used to have a big village here, and then with the story basically got completely wiped out. So what they did instead of rebuilding, what they did was build a giant gate and also make the village housing on the cliffside, so that way it was a little bit harder to destroy them and stuff. And then they also made a port as well in the same time as well, and then they turned into like a port city and stuff. And then this is like the old temple that Lux made, and I destroyed a little bit, and you know, it's supposed to be corrupted and broken, but you come up here for the quests and stuff. So you know, there's a purpose for everything that we built. It doesn't seem like it, kind of just seems all random stuff, but it's honestly all purposeful, as well as, you know, watchtower and stuff. And you know, the people that live here are Jerboas, so you know, that's cool. So if you want to read the full story, Patreon links on the top right, as well as in the description as always. And yeah, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you like, subscribe, follow, and you know, I think it looks pretty cool. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the music, and hopefully you enjoyed the video. Anyways, that's it. Love you all. See you on the server. Take care and have a good one.